Ever since my childhood, I have been afraid to step on the podium and to speak in front of public. Yet I realize that this can only be solved when you put yourself in situations where you challenge yourself and you can then push your limits and your boundaries. So this is the very same purpose of the Debate and Audition Society, that you refine your audition skills, your presentation, your argumentation, and work with your peers in a collaborative and supportive way so that we can all grow together. So I look forward to welcoming you all as a part of Debate and Audition Society and working with you all in the future. Thank you.